So it's green flag out on the raceway. Away we go with this. Formula One stock cars in heat number one. Freddie Flint off there, leading them that away down into turns one and two in car number 11. So Flint off leading the way, 319 Sheldon Wadsworth there in second. It's 303 Carl Whiteman in that third at the moment. Then 234 is Terry Pearce. Flint off then leads it through at the end of the opening lap. Wadsworth next as Terry Pearce gets tackled there with Richard Woods and Tim Sintain. And takes another of them wide there. That's 544. Then Howard, who gets nobbled and in amongst all of that. Up front then, number 11. Flint off leads the way through and completes another lap on this one. Wadsworth in that second spot. Third is still Whiteman, fourth is Woods, and Woods slams up the inside of Whiteman down in one and two that time. So away we go with this one, and out ahead of it, 13, and Ron Heat makes the early running as Hurst in 62 gets pushed on into the corner, hits the fence but comes out facing the right way, but then gets turned off onto the concrete down the back stretch by Lynn Dilks in 5.91. So drama's straight away in this one. Through we go, 13, it is leading the way. Means at the head of the action as one or two come and stop down there on the corner. Gavin Anderson going off and into the tyres now in front of us as well. So, through we go, 13 it is. Rob Heat leading the way, 214 Yield is in that second spot. 62 Hurst still struggling over there on the back stretch, grounded in 277. So come to a stop over there, and Luke Dilks in 591 going off track in front of us now as well. So Heat still your leader, 214 Yield second, Sam Parrott third in 250, 527 Ashton Armstrong is there for fourth. 6.10 Trent Arthurton rounding out at the top five as we have them so far. So that is the action as 5.25 Starmer takes around Harry Barnes in 1.26 down the back stretch. Barnes very quickly back into the running that time.